Come on, Kev.
We had a qualifying session on Friday.